John Henry's a legend, but once he was a man. He worked and loved and died. This is his story. Aunt Donna raised John Henry. She was both father and mother to him. And she taught him by singing to him songs something like this. Jaybird sitting on a china ball limb, picked up a rock and a chucked at him. Take a little hog jaw and take a little lye, make a little soap before the jaybird die. Soap and water sure will keep him clean. And one day, like so many times before, Aunt Dinah was making soap, and John Henry was watching her. And as the steam curled into the air, she remembered how it was a long, long time back. Poor little baby, playing in the sand, hauled off and hollered like a natural man. But old Aunt Dinah knows he ain't grown yet, and she's gonna feed the baby on a sugar tit. Soap and water sure will keep him clean. Shows off his muscles, talks like a man, and eat more ration than most men can. But old Aunt Dinah knows a baby so good, can't fool nobody in the neighborhood. Soap and water sure will keep him clean. He laughs at Aunt Dinah and says, that's a baby song and I'm a man. I'm 6 foot tall and built like a bull, and my big arms drip with muscle. When I strain my strength, I scare myself, and all hell can't stop me. She looks at him. Solid steel and iron muscle don't make a man out of nobody. What have you got in your head? And what have you got in your heart? I got a head like a rock and a heart like a marble stone. I'm a made out of meat, flesh and blood and bone. I was born one morning by the break of day. I grabbed my burden and I walked away. I'm 6 foot tall, I weighed 44 pounds. Got an itching heel and I aims to get around. Got a head like a rock and a heart like a marble stone. I've got a weave in my hip, got a song in my poor right arm. Now I'm big and bad, but it don't mean no harm. I'm a made out of meat and I'm stout like steel. Got a run around soul and an itching heel. I works and I rambles from town to town. There ain't no man can shoulder me down. Got a head like a rock and a heart like a marble stone. I've got a head like a rock and a heart like a marble stone. Aunt Dinah stirs a big iron kettle. The soap boils hard and great clouds of steam blow into shape. She sees a future in the steam. What she sees makes her tremble. She sees a woman and a railroad leading straight to death. Poor John Henry tote your burden. It's the way things is, son. It's the way things is. You're a man born to travel, and you aim to get around. But you was born to trouble, son. So bear your burden down. Now a woman's been born to you, and her name is Julianne. She's a burden on your bosom, son. So tote it if you can. In your ramblings, tote your burden like a man, son, like a man. But if you ever bow your head down, you will die, son, you will die. Old hard work won't never hurt you. Rambling down that river road, but a woman's trouble's gonna vex you with an awful heavy load. Now don't you whine about your troubles, don't you never bow your head. It's your load and you're bound to tote it till they lay you out cold and dead. Poor John Henry tote your burden like a man, son, like a man. It's mighty heavy, so tote it easy if you can, son, if you can.
But John Henry don't worry about no burden. Your song so sad makes tears drain out of my eyes. But your words ain't straight and they sound like July's. Cause I love to work and I don't mind playing. Gets around the country some every day. So I'll leave you, Aunt Dinah, and fare you well. And you can take that old crazy talk straight on back to hell. Cause I'm working on the railroad, dollar and a dime a day. Give my woman the dollar and throw the dime away. Working on the railroad, dollar and a dime a day. Give my woman the dollar and throw the dime away. Aunt Dinah was right. He met his woman, and her name was Julianne, and he gave her all his dollars. Every night, about 4:30, who's the one turns my lights down low? When it's time to go to sleep, who's the one calls my name so sweet? Baby, 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 baby. Baby, 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 all night long. There may be others, for all I know, that could thrill me from head to toe. But who's the one that treats me just right? Thrills me in the morning, noon and night. Baby, 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 oh my baby. Baby, 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 baby all night long. Who's the one does what she can to always lend me a helping hand when I'm sad and things go wrong? Who takes me in her arms and holds me all night long?
it's my baby, 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 oh my baby, 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 baby all night long. But his life with Julianne was at night. During the day, John Henry was a steel-driving man. Working on the railroad, dollar and a dime a day. Give my woman the dollar and throw the dime away. Working on the railroad, dollar and a dime a day. Give my woman the dollar and throw the dime away. What a boy, oh, what a boy. It's getting kind of thirsty, oh, bring that water, set that bucket down. Oh, tap them up solid, so they won't come down. Tap them up solid, buddy, so they won't come down. You can do it, you can do it. You can do it, you can do it. Maddie, when you marry, get a railroad man. Every day will be payday, a dollar bill in your hand. A dollar in your hand, in your hand, in your hand, in your hand. Oh, Julie, don't you grieve about a dime. Oh, Julie, don't you grieve about a dime. I will give you more money than your apron can hold. Oh, Julie, don't you grieve about a dime. All I hate about line and track, these old bars about to bust my back. Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? See Eloise go line and track. Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? See Eloise go line and track. All I hate about line and track, these old bars about to bust my back. Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? See Eloise go line and track. Jack the rabbit, Jack the bear, can't you move just one hair? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? Ho boys, can't you line 'em? See Eloise go line and track.
But Aunt Donna was right again. While John Henry worked, trouble came down the road in the form of a city man named Sam. He had eyes for Julianne, and for a long, long time she tried to ignore him. But he talked and talked and talked. And one day, he talked a hole in her head.
Take a gal like you down to New Orleans, dress you in a dress of red. Get you a house on the back of town, baby. Get you a folding bed, yes, get you a folding bed. Buy you a great big diamond ring, buy you a dress of blue. Buy you a pair of high heel shoes, baby. I'll be true to you, yes, I'll be true to you. Now who's
Who's gonna shoe your pretty little feet? Who's gonna glove your hand? Who's gonna kiss your rosy cheeks, baby? Who's gonna be your man? Tell me, who's gonna be your man? Now Papa's gonna shoe my pretty little feet. Mama's gonna glove my hand. Sister's gonna kiss my rosy cheeks, and you can be my man. Yes, you can be my man. That night when John Henry hurried home to dinner, the house was dark, the stove was cold. He called and called, but Julianne was gone. Baby, baby, see what you've done. Lord, 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 baby, 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 see what you've done. Oh, my baby, see what you've done. Cause me to love you, then you packed and run. Just as sure as a bird fly in the skies above. Lord, 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 sure as the birds fly in the skies above. Life ain't worth living if you ain't with the one you love. Just as sure as a bird flying the skies above. Lord, Lord, sure as a bird flying the skies above. Life ain't worth living if you ain't got the one you love. Ruby, the gal next door, saw him standing in the doorway. She'd always loved John Henry, and she was glad that Julianne had gone. John Henry, don't you grieve for Julianne. John Henry, don't you grieve for Julianne. Cause I will cook you more victuals than your belly can hold. John Henry, don't you grieve for Julianne. John Henry, don't you grieve for Julianne. You're a nice girl, Ruby. Go on home. I ain't hungry. In the evening, baby, when the sun goes down. In the evening, baby, when the sun goes down. Well, ain't it lonesome, ain't it lonesome, when your lover can't be found, when the sun goes down. Sunrise in the east sets down in the west. The sunrise in the east, baby, sets down in the west. Lord, ain't it hard to tell which one will treat you the best when the sun goes down. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Sunrise in the east, baby, sets down in the west. Lord, ain't it hard to tell, hard to tell, which one will treat you the best when the sun goes down.
John Henry couldn't forget Julianne. He tried, God knows he tried. He tried the only way he knew how. He drove steel like a crazy fool, swinging a 12-pound hammer from his hips on down. But every ring of the steel brought his Aunt Donna's warning to his mind. A woman and a railroad leading straight to death.
John Henry said to his cabin, well, a man ain't nothing but a man. And before I let that steam drill beat me down, I'll die with this hammer in my hand. Yes, I'll die with this hammer in my hand. John Henry said to his shaker, well, now, shaker, why don't you sing? 'Cause I'm throwing 12 pounds from my hips on down. Just listen to the cold steel ring. Boy, just listen to the cold steel ring. Some said he was born in Texas, some said he was born in Maine, but I don't give a damn where that poor boy was born. He was a steel-driving man. Lord, now he was a steel-driving man. Oh, the man invented that steam drill thought he was mighty fine. John Henry made his 14 feet. Steam drill only made 9. Well, the steam drill only made mine. Then they took John Henry to the graveyard and they buried him in the sand. Yes, and every locomotive come roaring by, said there lies a steel-driving man. Lord, now there lies a steel-driving man.